Alright, let's fucking go. Alright, do I have everything I need? Alright. Okay, got that. Got that. Okay, let's go. Alright, no, wait. Oh, right. Is it videos? Thank you for the vampire. Ha. Oh man, that's yikes. Okay. Okay. Fuck, I missed. Ready? And... What? Oh fuck. I did it! Woo! Oh, I did it. Oh, thank you. Oh. Okay, what? Okay, we got... Oh. God. Suck shit, you motherfucker. Huh. Jesus. Well, okay. What do we got? Okay. Take everything. Fuck it. All right. What? Okay, so let's just go. Order. Huh? Okay. Huh. I won. Nice. Huh. God, okay. We did it! Huh. That was some epic shit right there. Oh! Ah. I did it. Hell yeah. Let's go. Gonna get some dial-up? No. Hey, it's the old man. We are gonna... It was you, wasn't it, Will? The one who defeated the Golem King. Boy, you put yourself in such unnecessary danger. A lock on the door opened. Maybe Pete was onto something. Regardless, just leave it. That door isn't worth your life. Pete didn't heed our warnings and, well... Due to the buzz your heroics are creating, the town has decided to reopen the forest dungeon. But with the Golem King dead by your hands, now is a great time to focus on Moonlighter. Take advantage of this momentum to expand the shop a bit. The town board should show what contractors are available. A somewhat strange traveler is looking to set up shop in the town as well. He specializes in crafting odd ornaments and such. Could make for some great decorations once you expand. And finally, Andre over at the Vulcan's Forge is preparing some new gear. He predicts an influx of materials from the forest dungeon to occur. As people become more brazen due to your recent actions, go there. See what he can offer. I won't have your demise on my shoulders, boy. Oh boy, old man. I'm sorry. I can't heed your warning very well. Hey, poke champ, let's go. Ooh. Hey, Andre, what's poppin', dude? Yeah. See. Yeah, because you see that? That's a pretty nice boat. No. Right, I got an amulet from it, right. Okay, so what does it do? Bring that boost to the owner's health, but also adds the weight of golem to the whale. Huh. I don't know. Do I want that as opposed to, what's this doing? I think maybe I don't. That one right now. Oh! You know, as much fun as that might be, I might only use that like one or two occasions right now. For now though, I think I'm just gonna. Oh! Okay. I'll just put that in there then. Okay. Alright, okay. 300. Oh, did it. Did it. Oh, that's not a good one. Alright, Alright. I'll put this on my wish list. Hello. Sorry, I'm just I should really fucking get control of this, man. Same time. Whoosh! Maybe I'll get some more egg things from this too. Pretty cool. The forest dungeon. Alright, let's go. Wow, more out though. Boss battle. Huh? Ah, sheesh. You know. Here we go. Maybe charging head first and don't charge. Those appear to be what I need. So. Ah. Well. Ooshki. We're into the jungle. I just have a feeling about it. Fucking let it rip, I guess. Ah. God, how much that hurts me. Boom, 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 boom. Luckily, I didn't completely die. So that's good. Hey, resource. Make me here. Wow, that is a lot of poison. Yeah. Okay. So a little chat about your mother was an angel. She was so quick to love. Even as a child, she would take care of everyone. She brought a mutt home one night during a storm of biblical nature. It was a pathetic-looking creature, drenched and half-starved. Your grandfather wanted nothing to do with it. But one look at your mother and he caved. That mutt soon became Duke. He was your mother's partner in crime for years to come. Kamala and Duke. Two times game kings. Yeah. The other one. A scoundrel! At least that is what your grandfather would say. Your father was a good man. A great man, really. But his charm did steal your mother from your grandfather. The sad fate of all fathers. But yes, well, your father was a man of his word. He assisted in running Moonlighter with your mother as if it was his own. Times were tough there at the end. They're tough now. But your father and mother were a team through it all. They were a team. God, that's fucking intense, man. Dude. Jeez, how many fucking monsters am I gonna have to murder? It's a trick question. It's a lot. You got something for me, Buff? Hey. Thanks, dude. Oh, awesome. Oh, it's pretty cool. Well, I mean, I'm on the way. Yeah. Sort of. Oh, wow. I'm gonna need a lot of that wood, man. Come on, jeez, buddy. It's a pretty leaf you got there. Let's go to the breach. Oh, wait, that's a different thing. We have yet to discover the perpetrator, who as of a year ago destroyed several of our experiments. Now much of our research materials are disappearing on a daily basis. It was Jeff. Sliver of health is all I need. Into the trees we go. Didn't I just... Okay, I don't think I'm ready for this boss battle, but okay. Patterns. Oh yes, these dungeons do indeed have patterns. You may think they are random, you may even think they are chaotic, but no, they're actually quite the opposite. There is reason and repetition. Some sort of divine guide, a template of sorts, followed every time the dungeons rebuild itself. For instance, we all know there are three floors to a dungeon, but have you not noticed how this healing hot spring appears on every floor, and how it always appears on the path towards the next floor? Placed not only to assist and heal, but also to guide. These dungeons basically want you to find the treasure. Or the boss battle. I mean, to each run. And what the fuck are you doing? Huh? God, that is kind of annoying. How long have we been recording? 30 minutes? 30 minutes sounds good. I guess I could just end it off by going back to the bay. Just give me a sec. Ah. Well, guess we're going back. Anyway, so. Yeah, I like the robot. This one's kind of good, but at the same time, it's not as efficient as the other one. It's just annoying and impossible. Oh, there's a person. The locals say Crazy Pete tried to find out what's hidden behind beyond the fifth door. Looking to craft some better gear, well. Darn right I am. Time to put all my shit away. I forgot I just did this. They'll never suspect it. Peace. Do so fast the same? Yeah, I thought so. Wood, which fucking awesome. Whatever, okay. Well, this is, I guess that's, gonna have to be the end of the video. I guess. Like, subscribe, bell, I don't know if you want more of this, just don't do. It's not like I plan on stopping, so I mean, not yet anyway. Well, I'll probably. Alright, bye.